Chase Stadium were, for the most part, pretty good. I was about one home run away from seeing the best game I ever saw. That was when Keith Hernandez came up in the bottom of the ninth inning with two men on, with the opportunity to win the game for the Mets, but it just didn't happen. Nonetheless, it was a very exciting game. The atmosphere was good. I didn't appreciate the fans too much, but that's New York. I mean, you have to deal with that when you come to New York. Overall, I had a pretty good time, and I'm very much looking forward to going to Montreal and seeing my favorite team, the Montreal Expos, and the Big L, and camping out in the Adirondack Mountains. The weather turned very nice today, and I hope it keeps it that way for the rest of the evening. That's all I have to say, so I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow.